Yeah, you should be able to hear me now anyway. Actually, shit, I'm not ready. So no one has put a fucking gun, like a second gun on this boy, so I'm just gonna be hitting one gun this game. No, this boy had two guns here yesterday, but I've bought a new gun, put it on him, and because it's big, it's no one has put a second one on. It's a basically a big fuck off shotgun. No. Yeah. So what is that? A big? Does that count as big guns, wee gun, or like medium?
It's like the primary weapon, but it's like fucking how the shotgun that you've got is now.
Mm-hmm.
You can rank that shotgun up so many times, but you need to get experience with what you're using just now.
Mm-hmm.
So once you get so many kills with that shotgun, you'll unlock a new version of it, and then you can equip the better version.
Naughty.
So it might be that you've went and bought a gun that you can't actually equip just now, or something.
Yeah. Hey, Dan, I don't know if you can hear this, but I'm showing you the spider.
Mate, we still need to find the spider.
Nah.
Don't kill a spider.
Nah, fuck the spider.
No, in real life, though, in the game.
Well, I've had so far. We fought the ghost last year, haven't we?
We fought the big pig. So we fought the assassin and the butcher. I think that's it, is it?
I think so. Slip inside the eye of your mind. Here, would you rather Pamela Anderson farted in your mouth or Susan Boyle give you head?
Susan Boyle gave you head.
Nah.
Mate, head's head, but that was the way you get it from. Yeah, I feel the head. Mate, have you put the poll in the chat for that? I'm interested to see what I'll be able. Again, Grant sent the fucking sucking farts at people that are so you'll tap far more hangers than sitting on his face all day long.
I can. Dan watches Brazilian fart porn, so he's probably going to go for Pam Anderson as well.
But you think it's head. Fair enough, it's Pam Anderson. Pam Anderson farting on your face, but like it's head for the head of the head. It did nothing to Susan Boyle's mouth.
Fair enough. Like, where you go where nobody knows, if it's not all day. Doo, doo, doo,
doo.
Fucking class.
I mean, to be fair, I've only had the option of Pamela Anderson farting in my mouth, I'd 100% take it. But when head's on the table, you've got to take it.
Yeah, no, I see your point, like, definitely.
I mean, if Pamela Anderson came up to and said, "Would I fart in your mouth?" I wouldn't say no.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I 100% agree, but, you know, fucking head's head at the end of the day. You have to take it where you get it. Savvy kid.
Yeah, fair enough.
Yeah, that horse is moving, man.
I'm not in the game yet, mind.
Hey, are you standing beside me?
Nah, my game's still loading. There we go, waiting for other players now. What horse?
That horse there keeps switching, man.
Nah, that's fine. Just kill it. Fuck you, horse. Ah, you're hitting me. I'm bleeding out already because you. Fuck's sake, man. Right, we need to head up to Ardent Parish. I thought so. Go then, fuck it. Oh, you fucker. That's a scarecrow, mate. I noticed. I'm bleeding out again, man. My guy's a wee fucking bitch. Aye, dang, I'm gonna buy a new one soon.
Is that you that shit?
No.
Oh no, wait, it's jumping to the water. I thought it was something shooting, man.
Oh, there's a meathead. Where the fuck have you gone? Oh, you're... fuck, what a load. Yeah, I see him. You've got a meathead behind you as well. Mm-hmm. Nah, it's not on the roof, you like, but... nah, he's standing there. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be shooting for Susan Boyle to be the head. In the chat, there's probably four bullets. Always he's messing, always a boy at the end of the day.
Mm-hmm. That's good. That's solid logic, like. You got this quote yet or not? Oh, it's not the spider, thank fuck. That end up there, that Lawson station. I would say go north. Mhm. That's that Lawson station. That's where the second clue is. Oh no, 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 wait.
What?
I'm shooting him. He's dead. He's dead. Right, come on in. What, can you see them? Coming across now. Right, we need to be avoiding this water as much as we can.
Just jump when you get to the edge of the bank, jump halfway into the water. There's two clues in this one.
Yeah. I didn't even come in a bit short, hold on. There, let's see it. There, he's just... Hoffed you went behind the wall. But come out, keep coming the way you're coming. Well done. Now, we'll go ahead and get this clear. Ah, this is the end for the spider. no. Yeah, I'm doing it now. Sound. Fair enough. Meathead in here.
Oh, look, I jump off the other side.
That's fair, I'm no fucking going to fight him. Right, it's over. That's how I went for this, just I thought heavy damage and fair and decent enough bullets. I am not going in that water. Fucking hate being in the water, no way. Ah, fuck. That is two of them. Shit. Fuck off, horse. Shit, man. Oh, just let us fucking heal. I'm done. Bastard. Is that a shooter? Man, I thought the other cunts are done. They're doing the butcher. Yeah.
How close are they to us? Where the fuck did we die?
No.
What am I doing at CA Lumber?
Yeah. I want to see what fucking gun he's using. Let's see if this looks good. Yeah, the gun he's using looks decent. I think what that is though. Get it away, I could find it. Right. I've left.
We're going again.
Yeah, fuck it, why not? I just press start and then I was at the bottom right. Slot though.
I wonder if there's new fucking hunters to recruit. Don't know if you get new hunters every day or not. Nah, you don't know. Oh wait, I've still got a free reshuffle today. Here one, what's Henry? Henry's contraband cannot be sold, he doesn't have any traits. He has a Romero 77. Big Lena Denton. Fat dyke, but actually some skinny dyke from him.
Fuck it, man, I'm just gonna be Joseph Monroe.
I keep forgetting you're streaming. I went to go see someone racist there. Smash a fucking wee micro pizza in the micro set. Feeling a bit peckish.
You see, it's in a combat cycle. 2-6 rounds, we'd all get fucking. Fuck it, let's do this.
Wonder when we get to start choosing what contracts we're on.
You can do those trials. I think if you do those trials and do well on them, you get free hunters and shit. What's the matter with you? You've got ready up again. Does that sometimes? Right, new question. I'm gonna stick since Susan Boyle won the last, then I'll let her stay in it. Right. Would you rather? Nah, I'll change that. So, would you rather Victoria Beckham just standing in front of you naked but singing, or give Susan Boyle anal?
Anal's anal, mate.
Susan Boyle, though. I didn't think it would be enjoyable at all, mate.
Nah, fuck it, Victoria Beckham standing in front of you naked. I think my knob will reach your asshole, mate. You're absolutely wasting time.
Ah, it's a good logic, like.
I mean, could you imagine if we told me that I found that fat ass, man? There's no way you're reaching there, so.
Nah, she's not even feeling it.
Aye. What do you think, Tommy?
But bear in mind, Victoria is singing, and she's not good at singing.
Nah, she's not a great singer, but still, Victoria better stand in front of you naked. At least you can beat her up.
Your hands are tied behind your back. Wild card. So Susan Boyle's winning again. Oh, man.
See, even just Pixie Lot standing there fully clothed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, every time, mate. Every time.
Anything, mate.
Aye, Pixie Lot's fucking stunning.
Just standing, Pixie Lot, just standing for me, fully clothed, just singing away, man. I would take that over from him, if old job faces me oil. Right, Paddy, left or right? Close to the left, close to the right.
How can you tell what's what?
You can't. So we've just got to choose a direction.
Let's go left. No, right.
One to the right's quite far away.
Okay, left.
Quite close.
Well, left it is then, is it?
Got a feeling this will be the spider.
Me too.
Let's fucking do it. Stand by me. Nobody knows. 2 seconds. Check up here. You should get good shit up these ladders. Nah, there's fuck all up here, mate. No way.
There's a
lot of fire coming on here.
Yeah.
And, ah, oh shit, we've got to do the hive woman there and her back off. Turn around.
I fucking hate when it's in the dark like this, man.
I prefer it, aye.
Nah.
Yeah, there's a meathead right there as well, so just watch.
Yep.
Oh no, wait, that's anyway high woman. Trying to find the creep inside the barn.
Nah, I forgot, just run right around just now. Up here.
Where's the clue, red?
I can't, there, right through there.
What? High woman on the roof, we were.
On the roof, we were?
Right there. Right there.
Where? I think she's done. Yeah, it's got her. Right, it's just underneath her.
Oh shit. There's like three of them in here.
I'm up the stairs, mate. You're up the stairs. No, I mean, like, I've had to come up the stairs, so I'm good. Oh, shit. Nah, mate, that's fucking loads of them. Oh, man, I'm out of fucking... I'm trying to... Yeah, I'm gonna get this clue. Assassin. To the right, did you say?
Yeah, going north. Yeah, there's a healing item in there now if you need it.
Nah, I ain't come out right.
Toilet door's open.
Shotgun ammo in there if you need it.
I'd be an assault rifle this time. I found them lightning, but.
No. Just run, mate, just run. There's two meatheads. I'm fucking up here. Wait a minute, look. We'll go this way. No, we can't. I can, good try. Just come back up. We need a light. Holy fuck.
Well, yeah, let's throw knives and all. Fucking hell. This cunt's barking. We're on no health.
Oh, okay, we're going down.
Nah, I think we've killed them all.
That was good, mate. Well done. Well done. Is right there as well.
A bat woman.
Oh shit. Yeah, me too. fucking hell, man. They follow you for some distance, do they? Ah, oh, shit. Why am I getting chest fed, dog? Fuck off and go down. I thought it's the dogs that fucking get me all the time, man. I can't get nothing near them. My pad's fucked, I see when it aims to the left, so I've got to try and fucking hold it. Is that you did as well, though?
Dead before you, I got killed through the hike over
there.
I'm the fucking shit got us.
I'll play one man if you want.
You working the one?
Yeah.
Well, not the one, Sunday even.
Yeah, mate. I'm off Tuesday, Wednesday, then Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Yeah. Well, yeah, but did you play today, coach?
Animal welfare and zookeeping.
Eh? You're gonna be looking after the monkeys, bro, eh?
Right, come back, give me the family. Going back to my roots. What, see, when I was at school, see, growing up, I always wanted to be a marine biologist.
Did you?
That was my fucking thing, I was saying. I went into fucking college and there was one course left in the college that applied for February. The only fucking course. Biology, like a zoology course. So I took that as assignment.
Yeah, mate.
So I'm gonna be the time.
Mm-hmm.
Really excited about it. See, when I came back, I was like, oh, your interview's at Camp Dun Zoo at fucking 10:30. Like, oft. And even at Kingsway Campus, mate, they're actually tacking us right into the zoo.
Imagine your interview was like, fell out and it was just a poor big snake bit. Yeah, mate. I finished today with 7 mobile and 4 TV. And I just booked a holiday and left early without telling anyone.
Mate, tack them on
though. Nah, I can't, I don't want to use armor hours just now because I do eventually want to take like as close as I can to like a week off.
Ah, Tommy's downloading it.
Yes.
It says 20 minutes on his download. Go on, Tommy. You're still in the stream.
Oh, Caesar's still got one person. I think it was you, Dan or Tommy.
I'm not watching it. Dan's probably in his bed, he was.
Mm-hmm.
Can't imagine Dan playing an hour of gameplay with me again.
I'm getting absolutely fucked up.
Mind the guy that was on the referee that was on the cover of Pez.
Mm-hmm.
How much does he look like the guy for Game of Thrones, like in that fucking thingy? See the warlock? And like the Egyptian kind of palace place?
Well, Viserys? Viserys, what his name is.
Nah, see the big black boy that's in there and he's trying to go with the fucking... That wee creepy warlock on the big fucking black bags and the zealots.
Yeah, that referee's a fucking cunt.
Can't mind his name, but I'll send you a photo.
He's been voted as like the best referee in history. He's a fucking cheating cunt.
What's that place called? Darthraki? No.
Nah, it's the army. That's the army.
What's that city called?
Middle Lady or something. Yeah. What series are you on?
I'm on series 3 just now.
So is she there wanting to liberate them?
She's already took them up and she's on her way back to the fucking mainland, so she's killed the fucking country of the dragons.
Aye, how cool is it the bit with the dragon, eh? The bit with the dragon was cool because he's got I think, and he's fucking that she's gave him a dragon.
That's spitting fire over him.
Mhm.
Yeah, I've got a feeling she's going to turn out to be a good cunt. I think I can help.
Who? Daenerys. No, I didn't. Obviously, she's a main character. She's a good cunt for the start.
But her brother was a pure cunt one.
Yeah, her brother was a cunt. She.
Check your tablet.
Oh, how?
I've sent you 2 photos to go look at them.
Swear about he thought he's clear to
acting. He's a pure creepy cunt, aye.
Right. No, wait, did we go right last time?
No, it's cool, we've only got the one fucking cunt to fight. Looks like it's the butcher.
Sound.
So I'll see if we can wait for them anyway. No option this time.
No mocking about, mate, let's get right to this clue. Absolutely fucking not.
I'll go to the end to the left if you go to the end at the right, because they're both in the same bit, but...
It's up to you then.
I'm heading left. Oh, they're going to take 4 of them, man. Oh, get the fuck to you, silly you tell. Headshot. First. Chest shot. First. Headshot. Boom, boom, you fat cunt. A 4 of you. You got that. What is that? Oh, yeah, fuck that. The punch could give you bad weather out of these fucks.
Oh, man, we're getting chased for fucking hives for fucking days, man. Fucking go down, you cunt. Go down.
Dynamite, come on, dynamite. Shite! Oh, I've just put myself in with dynamite, man. Fuck.
I'm just getting you quick, fuck it. Right. I'll just come here to get this clue and we'll get the other end together.
I've got no healing items, so you just keep us covered. I'm all on bars, fucking thing, yeah. I need to find fucking healing water. Right. Because four of them, I'd knocked out four of them like it was no bother at all, and that big company had a bad wire on them to keep their charging like through us.
Yeah, it's fine, I just killed the meathead.
That's a bad way of putting it on to the watch.
I'm just rolling.
I need a health pack from behind. Too close. Oh shit, there's not a meathead, three zombies, go back to line you're in. I don't got the fucking.
Now, have you been up there to see if there's any health up here?
Nah.
You know, I'm gonna get them inside these buildings. Ammo refill at some point as well.
I just whacked the meat heavy lantern. It's like
yeah, I mean, I'm going to the top of the top of this building.
What
have we got? A lantern. Where's that meathead?
He was in there somewhere. You gotta get yourself back, didn't he? Fucking ladder for the night before they fucking meet with.
A bit sad, yeah. Where is you?
There's a hive in front of where I am. Fuck it, I'm running across the water. The water looks safe here. What is that hive woman on the
Yeah, I'll just get across it quick still.
Have you got a health pack on you?
No, I can, hold on. How do I check again? Yeah, yeah, I've got one.
L1. Just get your thing out and then stab me with it.
Is that healing you then, yeah? I need ammo, man.
People to the left, just run. We're up to the left.
Come on. Oh mate, watch out.
That's it.
I'm bleeding out. I've kinda got it stuck between the fence, but that was dead. Right, I've got like, no ammo now.
I've got ammo but no much health. I can't even D ammo or not.
There's health. Come down here to heal.
What are you? I'll attack the lantern, like lanterns are handy.
Yeah, mate. Towards it just now. I'm gonna check over here, mate. Maybe ammo box or something. There we go, refill ammo. And. Come back. Oh. Boom.
Right, we're in the building here.
Anyway, let's go.
Close the gate.
Ah, shit. Where you found him?
Oh, he's immune to fire. I forgot about that.
Good point.
And then I waste your time with funny if you want. I'm going to find an axe if you can.
Make sure you're fully loaded, mate. What's this? Yeah, that might work. Just watch. Yep. See him? Oh, shit. Yeah, he's fucking me up, man. He's chasing me, mate.
Thank you.
don't care what he's went. Oh, I see him. He's fucked off. Ink, has he?
This is not doing any damage to him, though.
I've had to back off. Oh, mate. Shit. Ah, mate, I made to go down. Take him. I'm on fire, I need to try and stop this burning. Yeah, I'm stopping myself burning. Maybe not, let's go fucking up these ladders and I'll see if we can come back down to get you. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try and do. Again.
So I see you get yourself an axe. The only way you're beating the cunt, look at yourself. It's the over half.
fire does fuck all to him, does it? Oh, that trap did absolutely fuck all. Seems to be my best game plan on the map. Nah, it takes time to open up. Use it though. Heal. Why is it
not going to cause you're burnt, mate? There you go, your burning's gone, so you should be able to do it now.
Can load up this ammo. I've got him down to quarter health, so my plan at the minute is to keep.
You're going
to
go for a far guy, but I'm just intrigued to find out what's going on with you here. Can we either want to go off as soon as Tommy's download's done? Oh, there's a meathead coming in that. And a fire turn.
And a hive. Ah, fuck you. Where did it go? The pure baling fed when I go to shoot.
We'll just leave them, mate. They kinda get in. I the doors in that are locked, so once you get in there with him, you're on your end. I did not think that would be.
Right, I think I'm just going to stick to the same game plan, just run around the circles and just try and shoot and fuck him. Oh, I'm out of ammo. So fucking close, man. Can't wait to watch, but the other team was sitting just watching, eh? I'm not taking the morning off work, but I'll still control them again.
Mate, we'll bid you selling for half day at the moment, huh? Look, when else are you going to target? What are your fucking, your normal hours? Fucking March, in December.
Yeah, but I still want to book like a wee week off sometime before March. Trying to pass through, man.